How would you say the work that you're doing helps to empower the spirit?
We all have this innate love intelligence inside of us. And it's just a matter of letting it out. If this work had a destination, it would be this present moment, the only place your power ever always is. So what this does is it allows you to rise above the level of thought and allow spirit, who you are, to come forth. And it will allow you to be who you are, nature, your authentic self. And it's just a matter of us getting our stuff out of the way that is not aligned, not the truth about us.